don't go into teaching to deliver what society wants. You go into it for the kids, and you do your best for every child in the class. But if you look...
I think schools are more free than they have ever been. I think they've got freedom over how they teach and some freedom about what they teach. But I think perhaps the greatest freedom they've got is the freedom to look beyond their schools and work with other schools and make partnerships.
I have the same, almost more freedom in an academy than I did in an independent school.
Some schools are freer than they used to be, particularly schools that carry the Ofsted label outstanding.
That freedom comes at a price, and the price is greater levels of accountability.
The more autonomy that schools get, the more that the government is going to hold them to account for the efficient and effective way in which they spend public money. And actually that's fair enough, provided that that accountability is done in an intelligent way that doesn't have the kind of perverse incentives that the, for example, the 5A-to-C's measure has.
Other schools, though, I think are no freer to make decisions about their own future or to innovate than they ever have been.
The governing body at Forward Academy gives me the freedom to get on and do the job.
To some extent, the schools are freer than they used to be because they have the freedom to innovate. There's more chance to change part of the curriculum that's away from the core curriculum. But there is a tension between that freedom to move things around and the greater accountability.